Hey, what's going on guys, Sandeep here, and this is Windows 11 beginner tutorial to add password to your local account. If you haven't created a password for your user account, then you can create it. Go to menu, then settings. Now click on accounts option and then your info. You have to find whether you have a local account or Microsoft account. If you have a Microsoft account attached to your Windows 11, then you have to have a password. But on this computer, I have a local account without password. So if you have a Microsoft account attached, then you can change your password by going to Microsoft.com and your account. Now to add a password to your user account, go to accounts and then sign in options. Here are some options like facial recognition, fingerprint recognition, PIN, security key, password and picture password. First, you have to create a password to enable other options. So click on this option and then click on add. Now you have to create a new password. Create a new password and confirm it. You have to enter a password hint and then click on next. And click on finish and it will create a password for your user account. Now you can set up other things like facial recognition, fingerprint if your computer supports it, or you can create a PIN for your computer as well, or picture password. So let's create a PIN as well. You just have to click on this setup option and verify your password, the new password which you have created, and then click OK. Now you have to create a PIN. Enter the PIN which you want and then click on OK. Now you would be able to log in into your Windows 11 account using the password and the PIN. And you can also add a picture password for your user account. So click on this picture password and click on add. This is something that it will work over mouse gestures. So once you click on it, you have to provide the password and choose a picture so that you can add a gesture on that picture. Now let me select a random photo image. And this is an image, not something like to log in on your computer. So you can use any image here, then click on this use picture. Now you have to draw some gesture on your computer. So simply draw a gesture and verify it. And this is something that will work better with the touchscreen computers like Microsoft Surface. And if you are on a PC without touchscreen, then I won't recommend it because you won't be able to draw the gestures correctly. And now you would be able to log in into your Windows 11 account using the PIN and password. Now there's another quick way to add or change the password for your user account. Simply press Ctrl+Alt+Del and click on change password. Now if you don't have a password, then create a new password and confirm it. If you already have a password, then you can change the password from here as well. So you just have to press Ctrl+Alt+Del and you will get this option to create or change the password for your Windows 11 user account. And that's all for this quick video guys, hope this helped. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also press the bell icon to get notified about new videos, and I will see you in my next video.